Hello friends, welcome to my channel. In my previous series, I created a fantasy willow tree for you all. Now, today I'm going to create an amazing mason jar with flowers, with a beautiful textured background, and this too with the cotton swabs. But first, we have to create a background. So, I'm going to show you a beautiful background that you are going to create for yourself. So please come up with your brushes and paints and your canvas and let's get started. You can use any color of your choice. Now, how to create the texture? We are creating a mason jar. For this, I have this sponge with me. Can you see everyone? This is a sponge. A simple sponge that is available everywhere in every household. Now, you can see there are two sides. One is the rough side and the other one is not that rough. It's soft. We are going to use the rough side. We are just going to wet it with little bit water, squeeze it out and then use this paint. We are just going to mix little bit of magenta and little bit of white and then we are going to create a texture like this. But we are not going to create it in the whole of the canvas. We are just going to create it on the sides because we are also going to make a mason jar. So this type of texture, you'll find it very cool and lovely. It is. And see how the color is coming up on the black canvas. You have to choose such colors for yourself which will be shown coolly in your black canvas. See how this texture is coming up. Now we are also going to use purple color. This is pink. We are also going to use purple color. We can create a semicircle or any kind of design that you want. Now we are going to take a little bit of purple and white and just for a change we can create this look. See how the texture is. It is a beautiful texture. And one thing remember friends, in canvas it is very essential to create a texture and a beautiful background so that the painting comes up very well. See how beautiful it is. I hope you all are doing this with me and not waiting at all so that the time that you are spending is fruitfully spent. Now that's all we are done with this background. Can you see how beautiful it is? And it is easy and fun. You can create this beautiful background at your own easel, friends. This is an amazing texture, friends. And friends, I hope you like this texture and you'll definitely try it. If you have not tried it right now, you can take your canvases and your paints and your brushes and get started anytime you want. Friends, in my next video, I am going to demonstrate a beautiful mason jar in this canvas with this background, and there will be cool flowers too which I'm going to create with the cotton swabs. So please do subscribe my channel and hit the bell icon so that you get the notification of the next video in the series. For today, I hope you like this video. Thank you so much, friends.